technology changed, there were some big decisions not reached the right way. And before all that happened, I left and started my first company in a very, very small town called Vero Beach, Florida. And I'm proud to say this because you'll hear our discussion all the time of rise of the rest. All the smart people aren't in Silicon Valley and New York. IBM created the PC industry in Boca Raton, Florida. And having worked in Wang, I saw the next logical step of computing power going to the masses.